Just bought a new sleeping bag and not sure how to take good care of it so it will last a lifetime? Stay tuned, because in this video I'll explain to you how to keep your sleeping bag as good as new. Hi, I'm Alette, and in this video I will explain to you how to take good care of your sleeping bag. In front of me is the high quality Buff Recycled Down sleeping bag. It is made from recycled down filling and it's really a game changer for outdoor enthusiasts like me. Your sleeping bag needs different care during your trip and at home in between trips. Let's start with how to take care of it while you are adventuring in the outdoors. It's always smart to keep it clean, dry and protected as you camp. It will last longer and insulate more efficiently. How to keep your sleeping bag clean at camp? First of all, wear clean clothes. Don't go into your sleeping bag in your dirty hiking, biking or other outdoorsy clothes. Over time, body oils, sweat and dirt can rob your sleeping bag of its insulating powers. So the next tip is to remove the sunscreen for your face and cover your hair. Wipe off that dirty face of you, put a buff in your hair so you will keep your sleeping bag as clean as possible. And what's even better, and my preferred method besides clean PJs, is using a sleeping bag liner. They keep your sleeping bag clean because they act as a protective barrier between your skin or clothes and the sleeping bag. And as an extra benefit, the sleeping bag liner can add about an extra 2 to 5 degrees Celsius to the sleeping bag's temperature rating. After your outdoor trip, just simply wash the liner and embark on your next clean and warm adventure. It's important to not only keep your sleeping bag clean, but also dry during your adventures. Not to state the obvious, but do not jump in a puddle of water with your sleeping bag or take it outside while it's raining. All your sleeping bag wants is the safety of its waterproof stuff sack or your shelter and a bed. If you decide to sleep without a shelter, make sure the weather allows it, as the down sleeping bag does not like water. A small amount of water, like the morning dew or condensation in your tent, can be handled by the DWR treatment present on the shell of your bag. DWR stands for Durable Water Repellent. However, a large amount of water, like rain, will make the down clump, drastically affecting the thermal insulation it provides. A cool feature this Recover sleeping bag from Buff has is its protective foot box. The protective foot box keeps the insulation dry even when it is in contact with the humid surfaces, like the tent wall. It keeps me more calm around camp so that I can turn around in my sleep and touch the wall of the tent without losing the insulating properties. Another tip for your sleeping bag while exploring the outdoors is to air it out daily, or at least as much as possible. Your sleeping bag will get damp because of condensation or maybe sweating during the night. So airing out your sleeping bag is super important at camp and at home. If it is not raining halfway through your day, you can air your sleeping bag out if it got wet the night before. Unzip your sleeping bag and let it air by hanging up gently in a tree or laying it flat on a dry surface. Don't leave your sleeping bag in direct sunlight for very long, as UV light slowly degrades fabrics. 30 minutes in the sun is more than enough. Airing out your sleeping bag at home is much easier, but I will come back to that later. The last tip for taking care of your sleeping bag while on camp is to be gentle with it. You took your time to find a perfect sleeping bag that will last a lifetime. So now it's time to take care of it like your sleeping bag as your most precious item. Although every Buff product is sturdy and is built to last, its lightweight fabric needs tender love on the trails. So keep your sleeping bag away from sharp objects and the sparks of the campfire. When you store your sleeping bag in your backpack before setting off on the trails, put it in a stuff sack to protect it from the other items in your backpack. It may be a lot to remember how to take good care of your sleeping bag while on an adventure, but fast it will be your second nature. Just remember, dry and clean. And now you know how to take care of your sleeping bag while enjoying the outdoors. You may also want to know how to take care of it in between your trips. There are two things you need to know about how to take care of your sleeping bag at home, and that's how to store it and how to wash the bag. Let's start with how to store your sleeping bag. When you arrive home after your adventure, unzip the bag and let it air out completely in a dry and warm area. Only when your sleeping bag is completely dry, you can then store it loosely in the larger breathable storage bag. Never store your sleeping bag at home while compressed in its stuff sack because of two reasons. Number one, being compressed will damage the recycled down filling over time. And reason number two, in a waterproof sack like this, the condensation can build up from the inside and can result in mildew. Giving the down a chance to breathe and stay loved and fluffy will increase its lifespan and will increase your joy on your next outdoors adventure. Where your sleeping bag is in this storage sack, make sure to place the mesh panel of the storage bag facing to the side. That way your sleeping bag can air and is protected from the dust. That's all about storage at home. Let's talk about washing your sleeping bag. Regular cleaning is crucial to maintain the loft and the insulation of your down sleeping bag. You can wash your bag at home, but if you don't feel confident doing it yourself, you can always take it to a professional laundry. Preferably the laundry service of your outdoor shop, since they know exactly what to do with a down sleeping bag. If you want to wash your sleeping bag yourself, here are a few tips to help you wash your down bag correctly. Step 1 is spot cleaning. Treat small stains or dirt spots with a gentle soap solution and a soft cloth. Pat the affected area instead of rubbing it to prevent damage on your sleeping bag. Step 2 is machine washing. Use a front-loading machine, gentle cycle, and a down-specific cleaner. Avoid using regular laundry detergent as it can damage the down's natural oils. Number 3, drying. Proper drying is vital to prevent clumping and mildew. Tumble dry on low heat with a couple of clean tennis balls or drying balls. This helps fluff the down and restore its loft. But remember, don't wash your sleeping bag too often, only when it's necessary. The last thing about the washing procedure I want to talk to you about is a DWR finish. DWR stands for Durable Water Repellent. After a while, the DWR wears off, not only on your sleeping bag, but on all your outdoor products. You can restore the DWR by using a dedicated product that can be purchased in your local outdoor shop. The DWR finish helps preserve your bag by keeping it cleaner. And last but not least, taking care of your sleeping bag also includes taking care of the repairs. If you have a small fabric tear, you can repair it yourself or with the help from someone else. But don't panic, your sleeping bag is not ruined. You can use gear repair tape or sew up the hole by hand. If you have bigger holes in your fabric or any other problem, please reach out to your closest Bahu repair center via the website, which we will include in the description of this video. I hope this video gives you all the information you need about how to take care of your sleeping bag while on an adventure and in between your adventures. Your sleeping bag is your companion, so take care of it for lasting adventures.